Okay, what's going on, SHHHH Templars? Welcome back to our lands. With Nathan Cringe, whatever we'll call him. Finally got a new controller, I got a silver one.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Thought you wanted a red one.
Yeah, but I can't find any. They had every one, they had every available controller except for the red one. They had the white one, they had the black one, they had the blue one, and the silver one. All but the red.
Oh, why didn't you do the, white one, or?
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Right, I'm fast traveling somewhere, fast travel day. Go to where I go. Actually, we're close to finishing Zero Dawn now.
Yeah, I need to find out where the hell you are.
I'm fast traveling to an area at the moment. Which is close to the mission I've chosen. Okay, now you can
so
fast travel
you...
to me.
Are you up to speed with me now, Anne? Have you killed that, Oh yeah, you did. So we are of the same type of thing, though.
We've only done one mission in this area. There's a white and black bike there. Yeah. I'm on a white one. There's a black one there. I'm on a white one.
What are you gonna do? You gonna tell my mom? Okay, I'm getting rusty now. Give me a second. Which one's better then? Which is better, this game or the Division?
Mm-hmm.
Like, the map size is really good in this game. But I prefer... Like, the Division is a little bit better. You can jump and roll, sight or camera angle you want. It's basically the only thing this is better than the Division is because of the map size. And the story kind of makes sense, and like the vision, like it's kind of like all over the place.
Agua Verde used to be a national park.
Kind of wild that a resort's been built here. Santa Blanca must have a whole host
of
Santa Blanca,
I can
bet you
money. No!
Wanna check this spot out for intel?
Does Zeta's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them would give us the assistant's location.
I think I've seen
this
one.
I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
What bugs?
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
Target number 5.
Fuck. Shadow is my name.
Mm-hmm.
Done fucked.
I think all of them mocked.
Yeah. Who do you want to take out then? This is basically. Usually I let the fight this. Move for the car because he's gonna come and get you now.
Yeah.
down.
Did you die or something?
No.
You're being detected. Oh, so you have to go full on stealth for this one.
Full stealth?
Yeah.
God. How? You don't have the dudes that can shoot them through buildings now. Which sucks.
More an upgrade thing. Okay.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, it's only just... Oh, we have to run up by here.
Oh yeah, jumping in this game is a little bit odd as well.
Mm.
Like sometimes your character's like, I can't reach it, I'm like, really? Just fucking open up.
That's what I was trying to roll there.
I'm not driving, by the way. What are you doing?
Enough. It's not our fault.
No, I won't. It's too far. I'm beating you already. I was like, what the fuck's that line on the floor? Right, now look, I can hide behind this now.
Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Use your drone, bitch.
Sorry, I'm using my drone. The bugs
and diddy no, you know, I'm using my drone.
I'm using my drone.
I'm using my drone.
Well, I am off.
It's called the Shadow Drone. What's your call? The Assin Drone?
Mission failed. They have been detected. Well,
how? It was a fucking drone. I'm shot it. I did. By the way, I can kill you, by the way. Yeah, how the fuck are we meant to do this, Sam? Oh, I got it. Distraction.
Any sound you make, it detected.
Yeah, but not us, though. If they detect us, then we are fucked. Like, penis. Fucked.
No.
I'm gonna get some sweets now in a minute. What are we doing tomorrow, man? I already done the report. Like...
Well... Even though I caught the one on the cameras as well, man.
Yeah, I'm not really good at camera shit. I'm only good at recording, acting. I'm not really good at, like... I'm a little bit good at editing. I'm, like, not...
No, we got to just talk about, different types of cameras, really. Like, how...
You can
like,
get
things
a
red,
small camera.
Like, No. You failed.
You said different types of cameras. Wide shot. Careful.
No. Talk about different camera, like how you film sort of things like movies and stuff. You use like single cameras, like one camera, film a whole scene probably.
Using
like a sitcom, which you get different angles for, which use like several cameras.
And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Okay, you should move right now because there's gonna be a distraction coming. And just I'm trying to, because you can't really do it.
Got eyes on the captain.
Yeah, we got help coming, bro. Some distraction. Come over here. No, come over here. Kyle, listen. I'm gonna shoot you now. You're gonna die.
You can't kill
right
me.
Right by the gate. No, right by the gate, there's a distraction. Now come with me. When they go to the distraction, we can climb over the fence over here.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation.
There's a dude here. Yeah. But don't kill him, because that's what I did last time, and, you know, ammo. A dude saw him? Him. Like,
it's
you have to wait until he's like... Yo, go on your...
Yeah, I'm using my drone, just look around it.
Are you fucking serious? I wasted the thing, and I'm not even fucking showing up. Come on, you fucking retarded. Alright, there they come. Is it... Hello? Is that you? Really? The fuck's my back? Oh well, that's fucking amazing. Dick quads. Okay. Have a look at the camera. Get out your drone and tell me when The dude's about to walk over here.
He's walking away.
No. Alright, see my drone? Can you see my drone on the map?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, the car's got an alarm. Can we use that? Oh, where the fuck's my distraction? Fuck's sake. I fucking hate this. It's fucking... Fine, I'm gonna have guns for higher than.
Hmm.
I have no idea like why everything's not working. Have a look, see if... Oh, for fuck's sake. Look at that. I pressed the wrong button. This is complete bullshit. This isn't my fault. Can you during your drone, can you make it explode? I'm gonna actually see if I can upgrade mine there. No, I don't.
Division style lights.
Drone. Zoom explosive. Why can I not? It's 3, I'm only got 2. Shit. Right, yeah, you can make your drone explode. The thing was a helicopter, you can fly your drone up and say hi. So is it bigger than
Level 15 required.
Yeah,
I can't do it, yeah.
Get in my way, move. Okay. See, I hate that. I can't walk. Like, if you stand there, I can't fucking go past it. Look at the way he climbs. He's like, shh, shh, shh. Yo, do you want to act like them? Like, yeah! I'm one of your team players.
I'm driving.
Or maybe we don't actually have to kill anyone.
Boom, we're at the location.
Case bugs while remaining undetected. That's all we need to do. We don't have to actually need to kill.
Use our drone to sense where they are. Yeah, there is a back door. I think you are... Apparently this thing, if you get, you can like unlock a noise thing, and which is gay because, well not really gay, but it's annoying because when you unlock it, you can't, your drone doesn't really make a noise, so you can't like...
Does everything mocked?
Or can you? Oh my god.
Well there's a door thing over here.
Oh, I don't know. I hate this so much. Yeah, but within a...
It's a do bit, it was a door, but yeah.
Right, how's it? What's wrong with your driving? Oh, you might get a fucking division as well. Oh, I did have a silencer on. Okay, do you want to do this?
I don't want it.
Yeah, I'm going to let you do it. What do you want?
Nathan's sister's annoying him now. As soon as he gets close enough, I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Seems like a good idea. Okay. Woo! If you don't give me a shot the guy in the face, I'm not detected, that's good. Another guy shot in the face, there's two. Okay. I'm going in now. There's just no one. Dark Force by. There's another dude down by, yeah. Needed. To take care of. If I could play some bug. So we're gonna take care of this dude, but yeah. Okay. And I'm inside. I'm placing the bug down. Right, and if I killed three guys and I planted a bug, I could plant another one all in the same room.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let you do it then.
Yeah.
Do the mission for me, by the way.
Did it
do the distraction? Fucking annoying. I'm not gonna actually do it. Just in case they come out and we get detected. Then you're gonna do it. Oh,
and last bug. I'm done.
Are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Yeah, and yeah, get out. Out.
Move. Watch them now, they're gonna run in my bed, you know. What's the chances of that? They keep it. Mila keeps on punching. No.
Go away!
Yes.
Go away!
We're almost done it. And Nathan, if you're driving or should I? I guess I should.
My fucking god! I'm driving!
No, oh, go on, man.
What do you have to do?
Sneaky ninja!
You twats! Oh, you think you.
Carzita's assistant is
a that was hard. Whoa!
I'm gonna just go there.
The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is.
Drive today then.
I'm sending you the location now.
There you go, Mike.
Oh my god.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. No matter.
Kyle, be quiet.
Shh.
Sneaky.
Wait, can I explode? If I explode, no, that'd be hilarious. It'd be super sneaky.
Flattened out tire. What an ass. Doesn't even know what to do, right? Is it offshore? Where are we going?
It's like super far away.
Where the fuck are we going?
Okay, I'll fast travel in.
I know, I can't understand where the hell we are going.
Well, I'm fast traveling somewhere, you fast travel to me in.
Yeah, well, come on. Where are you?
It's loading for a second.
Oh, come on, Gimby Wimby.
Skibby, okay, it's loaded in.
How do I can't fast travel?
There's a black and white bike.
Why can't I not
You can fast travel to me. Oh, you can see me getting hunted, aren't you?
Gimby. No! Beans fucking nut! Oh, I just ran him over. Murder! Okay, if you're in a situation. Now I'm upside down and I'm gonna die. I'm fast driving too. Don't leave without me.
I'm taking the bike.
I don't think Josh is in our thing anymore. DX Bumard call. I don't think he's in the part of the college anymore.
Something like that.
I have to try and keep. Whoa, where the fuck are you
yeah.
going?
No, we have to go across the sea.
Alright, then I'm not going to do it. Oh, look, a device. Put back it. Passenger. Come on, bitch. Drive me. Where the fuck are you going?
To the ward.
What are you doing? Why? What the fuck?
Because we're on separate island.
Yo, by the way, I'm saving up for a new controller as well.
Okay.
Like, I'm gonna buy a cheap one, so I can just, you know, for a spare. If I'm going on holidays, I'll take the spare one. You guys, oh, come on. See if I can run the back. Wait, see if I can run boot. If you love me, don't let me. Oh.
I think you'd probably die.
Like falling off. Oh my god.
Right, here we go. On the road again.
I don't know what she says, Madonna. I keep thinking it says like bitch or something bad. Like an ass. You are a Madonna ass.
What do you think El Sueño was like as a kid?
I'm just gonna die because it's gonna make me look cool. Oh shit, he's gonna run me. Oh, I'm dead.
Maybe he had a cocaine stain.
Don't shoot.
Hey! Be my friend!
So what does make people.
No, like, be my friend, the gun pointing at him says no, shoot me right in the foot. Oh my god, I'm a fucking top. What do you think it would feel like getting shot in the foot? I wanna jump in, but
I have no idea.
No. Oh, can we do the green mission?
I told you we'll do only side missions. I don't know.
Fine.
Don't, once I finish recording Horizon Zero Dawn, maybe one day we could do Let's Plays and one day we can stick around side missions. After all, I'm supposed to finish Zero Dawn and after that we just have like a fun mini series and then series.
What's Zero Dawn again? Oh, Jesus. Kyle, what's this meant to be? A side mission? Islands?
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Going
magic carp here, I don't know where.
Ah! Stop shooting me!
I know a good hiding place. I would be safe here.
Are you meant to be doing this silent? No, you fucked up big time. The dude you meant to be getting is escaping. Drive!
Right. You drive.
Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm dead. You are fucking annoying. You are so annoying. Help me, I'm drunk!
I'm... Wait, isn't
that... Why are you in the way?
Why? You are not an asshole. I'm gonna die again. Drive! Why is my dude getting in the car like, yo, nothing wrong with this? Getting shot? I do this on a fucking weekend. And we failed. I'm gonna let you fail.
No, he's not up.
No, I'm going to let you fail. You shoot through the back.
Nope.
Stop bumming him! He doesn't want that! Stop
Hello,
it!
Friends.
Hello, friends. You can drag him out of the car if you want to. Ah, oh, you suck balls. Hey, friends! No, are you saying yes? I don't know. Where the fuck are you going? Come back, bitch. This car's gonna get blown up now because the Kyle can't fucking understand. Stop, drive. Where the fuck are you going into the booth for? I'll do jack shit in the booth. I know you want to masturbate in the middle of a dangerous thing, so it gives you.
Well, look, he's out of the car. Interrogate him quickly.
Stop resisting! Stop resisting! I'll have to shoot him now, Kyle. Down. I say again, the
assistant is down. Won't be long till Garcia. Mission complete.
I thought you failed. I thought you meant to actually like kill him. You're lucky you got information from. Ooh.
I don't want to go.
I'll drive.
I go
fuck
in
off, bitch. There's no trunk. Like, where are we going? Well, it's a side mission, yeah, story mission.
No, I just like. No, that's a replay one. Get close to this. I just like to drive there now. We'll post it all over drive to the area.
Aww. I haven't done that side story though.
It's boring. Why are you.
I'm trying to. You're too heavy for the vehicle. Get out, bitch. I've actually grown a few inches. You know that?
I have stretches and I grow. So yeah, I grow taller over the weekend, you know. Exercise, make you grow. Each end, by the way. outputs. Yeah.
Romans is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo.
So, how's Tinian?
A lot of people are disappearing from that province. Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of
individuals. Look, it's right there, look. It's literally right there. You can get more position.
But no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking.
Even done, no.
Helicopter? No? Okay.
Oh yeah, no, I actually want to see how it is to drive one. Pop, but he says like our controller actually works now. We'll see now how
No.
Oh, bye then.
Wait, what, did you leave me? Oh, yep. Right, you jumped out. After you said no. Wow, I'm hurt. I'm really
bye,
hurt.
Bye, Dave. Okay, I'm actually going to judge you for real now. Make sure it actually works.
Nah, it's still not that good, bro. It's a bit shit, actually.
Nah.
Driving in the game is not that good.
No, well, it's way better with a working controller than a walking controller, anyway.
Yeah,
Of
course it would be. Walking is easier with an ease. If I ask my dad to fix my controller, I'd actually like, get two controllers, and then I might get a third one. Yo, wait for me, help me, fly underneath me. See if you can land on me, that's it. Well, I say no, and scream no. I just killed an old woman. No, I didn't. It's quite funny, she was like a really old woman and she just like died out the way like she was fucking in her 30s. Even though you can tell she's like in her 100s. She died when she was old. She got off like, fuck you, bitch. Don't mess with them, bro.
Right, not fast travel to me, because I'm detected now. Well, again, hunted at least.
Yeah, because you don't go silent. You go in. You're not silent and deadly
silent?
Like me, bro. You're not silent and deadly like me. You're loud and fucking annoying. And you're not deadly when you're loud. Unless they're like stupid stormtroopers and villains, then you know, they won't be able to fucking. They'll just sit there like, yo, you shoot me, bro. I can't tell. You should work on your aim.
Mission failed. Oh, nice one, Nath.
I didn't do jack shit.
I'm guessing this is another stealth one.
I think this is the one when the woman is having sex with the man. I think I've seen this one. No, literally, they were having sex, and I was like,
one.
A drone, just like,
you analyzed it well.
I was like, what are they doing? It's like, I've done something naughty. And she goes, how bad? I've stole something. Ooh, very kinky.
Okay.
I'm like, what the fuck is going on? He goes, I stole someone's cat. I was like, I stole someone's cat. I was like, what the fuck you on about? She goes, ooh, very bad boy. I'm like, shoot. I was like, yeah, like, what?
That tank goes down.
It's like, what the fuck? Yeah, this is it, actually. I think it is. Yeah, it's in this house, yeah. I think. Or in a house similar to this.
Let's keep this quiet.
Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms are over.
Days. Yes, this is it! Oh my god, Kyle, this is actually it!
What?
The drone is up.
You know, this is it. Why the fuck did you get caught for?
Alright, well then. I'm gonna have to leave that episode here, though. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to ask us to like, button, subscribe, join about the I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.
Yeah, I don't know if you jump in the room, so it's so kinky. Fuck's going